I'm a mixer. I'm a little mixer, to be fair.
He is a mixer.
Is that what they...
Mixer, yeah.
Yeah.
Guys, what's happening? Chris and Kem here.
And we're going to be playing a game of who's most likely to. Should we start?
Let's start.
You go.
Oh, it's a nice one.
Most likely to forget about Valentine's Day.
You. Because I'm a soft-hearted, I'm a soft soul. You know I am, I get loved.
Do you know what, I think genuinely there comes a time where we both actually wouldn't forget.
I don't think we're the perfect boyfriends.
There you are. Your turn.
Who's most likely to slide into someone's DMs?
Yeah, you know it.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm partial for a DM in general though. I can't help it, I just steam in and regret it afterwards. It always really cringe as well. Sometimes I'll just say, hey cutie.
Hey cutie.
And it just never works.
Not cutie.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
How do you spell cutie?
C-U-T-I-E.
Yeah, nice.
Most likely to know what's going on with Brexit. It's gonna be me, innit?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't really keep up with
education.
Not that I don't know. I try to, it's just that I just don't really understand it. But you said you thought it was a cereal a few months ago.
No, I don't know. You said that, didn't you?
Who's most likely to get jealous when their best mate gets a car?
Moving on.
Who's most likely to know all the lyrics to Woman Like Me?
Oh, look.
Yeah, got me.
To be fair, you do know them though.
I do know them.
I'm a mixer. I'm a little mixer, to be fair.
He is a mixer.
Is that what they?
Mixer, yeah.
Yeah. Most likely to be caught checking themselves out in the mirror.
See, I disagree.
No, you do. When I've seen you when you do your makeup before we go out and you mix it on your hand.
Mix it on my hand.
No, you are. You are, and you always do this thing on the back of your ear as well. You go out.
What?
In the mirror because you're nervous.
Oh, get that. That ain't true.
Go.
You take pictures in the mirror.
So?
So that you're more checking yourself out than I do.
Who's most likely to snog on the first date?
You. Kebab shop. No, but it's true, isn't it?
Do you know, I wouldn't class that as a snog. That was more a kind of touch of the tongue.
That was more like tonsil tennis. Who's most likely to date someone from Little Mix? What is these questions? Last one. Unless you hit
Who? I'm so glad this one was in there. It's Satan. Who's most likely to see 9 to 5, the musical? Not me. Wait, have you seen it?
No, I haven't seen it.
Do you know anything about it?
No.
It's a musical, isn't it?
Yeah. No, it's a really, I like Dolly Parton. Dolly Parton's sick. Yeah, it's a good musical. I might go watch it.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say. So that was Who's Most Likely To with Chris and Kem. Make sure you check out our new show on
ITV2, 9 p.m. Thursday night. It's you versus Chris and Kem. We'll catch up on the ITV Hub for anything you've missed.